And you have been the face and the voice of the Clippers for so many years and are so loved by all Clipper fans. I just want to say that every time I hear bingo, I think I'm at a church fundraiser. Here's to many more years for you.